Day 61 of Camino for Cancer Research for the Irish Cancer Society. I'm in suburbia here for most of the day. I was out in the vineyards this morning and it's the same. I was just made a beeline in to where I'm staying tonight on the outskirts of Bordeaux. And tomorrow I get a look at Bordeaux as a rest day, but I'll just cruise around Bordeaux and drop my bags where I'm staying tomorrow night, but on the other side, and then have a good look around Bordeaux. That's it really. There's not a lot of footage today so far anyway, because of you can hear and see that there's just, it's like a big long bicycle pathway like yesterday, and this morning was just vineyards. I got some footage in a couple of the towns I went through, so that's about it really. I'll talk to you later. So that's day 61 done. There was a lot of gremlins in the GPS units today. I don't know what was going on. The arrows weren't working right. It was showing me in the wrong street. Then it moved by itself. Two or three different ones, and they're all doing, acting up, even the Google Maps one that I use when I'm to find a house or that when I get close to a place. And it was showing, it was doing the same stuff. I don't know what was going on. So Strava, I usually get the GPX files after I finish, and it uploads automatically then to Just Giving webpage, so people can see there where I am, and it does a tally of all the kilometers since I started, which is thereabouts, because sometimes I forget to turn on the Strava, which has happened on a few occasions. But then it disappeared after I exported the GP files, and it's gone. I haven't been able to get it back. So today's hike is completely missing from Strava and Just Giving. But I had the GPX files downloaded at that time, so I was able to make the relive video. I know that's a bit of jargon, but anyway, I was doing my head in. So it's more of a rant than anything else. But anyway, we're in Bordeaux tomorrow, so we'll... I'll take some footage in there of what's going on. It's supposed to be a beautiful city, so I can't wait to get in there. So, talk to you then. Thank you.